There comes a time in every man's life when he must seek an escape from the hate, an escape from the toxicity, an escape from the dank and sometimes racist memes, converting Christians to atheists via cocaine while selling hat pins, proudly presents Ian Blair in I Really Don't Give a Fuck, all jokes aside, how do I get off this page?